Newton's second law examples. Number one, trolley. According to Newton's second law, it is easier to push an empty trolley than a loaded one, as acceleration is inversely proportional to mass. Number two, box. Newton's second law states that lifting a small box is easier than lifting a heavy one, as acceleration is inversely proportional to mass. Number three, bicycle ride. Newton's second law explains that riding a single-seat bicycle is easier than riding a double-seat bicycle, as acceleration is inversely proportional to mass. Number four, tennis ball. In accordance with Newton's second law, it is easier to hit a tennis ball with a bat than a football, as acceleration is inversely proportional to mass. Number five, wagon. If a heavy wagon is pulled by a group of people instead of a single person, according to Newton's second law, the combined force exerted by the group leads to a greater acceleration, since acceleration is directly proportional to the total applied force. Number six, horse-drawn vehicle. According to Newton's second law, when a team of horses pulls a horse-drawn vehicle instead of a single horse, it becomes easier due to the increased applied force, as acceleration is directly proportional to the force applied. Number seven, wardrobe. If a wardrobe is lifted with a group of people instead of a single person, according to Newton's second law, it becomes easier due to the increased applied force, as acceleration is directly proportional to the force applied. Number eight, car. According to Newton's second law, pushing a car is more manageable with a group of people than with a single person, as acceleration is directly proportional to the applied force.